Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to change color and create a GIF in Photoshop. Now, let's begin. Now open an image, and with this image selected, in the left side click on this quick selection tool because I want to select only this ice cream. So click and drag, okay. If you want to make some adjustments, in the left side click on this lasso tool, and if you press Alt or Option you see this minus and you can just delete this selection. If you want to add selection, press Shift and you see this plus and you can just add selection. Okay, now let's go further, and with this selection active, click on this adjustment and click on this hue saturation. And now we'll change the color and let's decrease the saturation. Okay, this is the first color. Now press Ctrl or Command J to duplicate this saturation layer and double click and just add another color. We can play this hue and this saturation. Okay, now duplicate again. Okay, and one more time, the last layer, double click, and I will change on this part of the image. Okay, now these are the colors. Okay, let's hide these layers. And now with this image selected, click on this window and click on this timeline because now I want to add animation and create a GIF. So this is the first layer. Click on this plus to add another layer. Click to add color in the first layer. Add another layer and click and add another color. Click and so on. You can just add how many layers you want and just add colors to each layer. Okay, now select all, click on one layer and press Shift to select all the layers, and you can just play with these seconds, is the time between these frames. So I will place 0.5 seconds on each layer. Click on this forever because I want to play again and again, and click on this play button, and you see the color is changing and we created a GIF. Okay, now let's save this GIF and click on File, Export, and Save for Web, and select this GIF, all the colors and these settings. Okay, now click on Save and you can choose your folder where you want to export. I'll have ice cream. Okay, save, and this is the folder. Right click, I want to open with a browser. I have this Google Chrome, and you see the color is changing on this ice cream. Okay, now this was the tutorial for how to change color and create a GIF in Photoshop. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.